Hi, this is Andy James and welcome to Guitar Interactive magazine. In this month's feature we're going to be taking a look at the playing style of John Petrucci from Dream Theatre. We're going to be taking a look at 10 licks which cover different techniques such as alternate picking, sweep picking, tapping and string skipping. So go grab your guitars and let's get started.
Welcome to iGuitar Issue 5. Dream Theater's John Petrucci is widely hailed as the guitarist's guitarist. In this issue, iGuitar's own shredmeister, Andy James, meets the great man and offers a masterclass in the John Petrucci style. And back in the hard rock world, Judas Priest had to replace 30 years worth of guitar heritage when KK Downing left the twin lead guitar band on the eve of their current world tour. We met Priest Glenn Tipton and new guitarist Richie Faulkner to see how the twin lead sound lives on. And to celebrate further all things heavy metal and British, Jamie Humphreys gives us a style analysis of three of the stars of the new wave of British heavy metal: Iron Maiden, Judas Priest, and Def Leppard. If a more reflective style is your thing, drop into the Quiet Room where Steve Hackett, one of the early pioneers of two-handed tapping, meets Mike Caswell and plays an exclusive acoustic live session for us. And of course, we've got our usual packed lineup of guitar, amp, and effects reviews, features, and columns, plus the Quiet Room acoustic section. And finally, iGuitar proudly welcomes you to The Basement, hosted by pro bassist Dan Veal. The Basement promises an issue-by-issue journey into all things deep down and bassy, including in this issue an exclusive interview with Megadeth's legendary Dave Ellefson, a host of bass gear reviews, plus your chance to win a year's supply of Rotosound bass strings. Add free entry competitions, features, and columns, and that's iGuitar Magazine, the first truly interactive magazine for guitarists the world over.